Hello everyone. Today we talk about how to fake restricted account on the application of Candy Crush. We click on settings. Then we click on apps. After that we search about them of Candy Crush. Then we go to full stop and we click OK. After that we enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.